to animate like me, you're going to have to get an animator tablet. I'm actually using this off Paint because Paint is the easiest, so lots of my videos will look better and better. Okay, let's get started. Stories Episode 1, Part 1. So you know how a movie story comes with long and dumb events? Those movies go to the beginning, to climax, to little story, then climax again. And I'm not speaking for all shows and movies. Time for dinner. Mom, don't interrupt me while a video. Lots of times when I make a movie, some people get in the way. Who are you talking to? Nobody. I made lots of movies growing up. I even started thinking about it at a very small age. I'm not allowed to even show my face in video just in case if I get hacked. So I won't be doing a face reveal in a while. Hashtag I'm 10 and I animate? Okay, so let's start with the good versus bad. Let me show you some of it.
It's a beautiful day to watch TV. Is anybody up for snacks? Me. I'll like some snacks too. Abby! Huh? Brennan? Abby! Want me to put this very cool portal card in the slot? I don't think so. Should you?
I had to do this in stop motion because my hand would always be in the way. Okay, I don't want to make this video too short. I gotta get something out soon, so I will make a part 2.